Yes guys, finally, just about time to upgrade our phone with our new Nokia XR20. The return of the Nokia with the bag. As you can see from here, 3 years Android upgrade and 4 years security updates. Oh yeah. So at the back, a lot of features. Okay, so let's begin. Let's unbox this. Simple as that. Open it. I'm quite excited. Why not? Yes. Throw it. So here's the actual device. So for all the viewers out there, yung pong mine, because this is mine. Wow, granite gray. Okay, and what else we have? So of course, basic things like what. Here's our SIM card and memory tool. Okay, nothing fancy. And manuals, instructions. Okay, those things. How about free case? Nope, there's no free case. Instead, we have the charger, Nokia, and okay, that's great. Package with headset, so we don't need that as of now. The actual phone, it's nice. Google Assistant. Quite heavy. Okay, let's check the physical appearance. What we have is a weighing scale. Because this is very massive, so 250 grams. Okay, not bad. And then let's open the cover. Gorilla Glass display. And it says, because this is big, we can conclude it's around 6 inches. Somewhere there. 0.7. Right?
Okay, let's open this one, this part, the screen film. Right here. Wow, that is that.
On the sides, wow, it's quite fancy. It's nice. Camera. It's our badge, Nokia. Okay. And then one more badge right here. Can you notice that inside? Volume. What else? This is our fingerprint. And then on the top we have the red accent dedicated button, and of course our SIM card slot right here. So now let's try to open anything. Okay, Android 1. Anyhow, this is Android 11 and upgrade 2 years. Okay, it's quite fast. Wow, the sound. English, set up, whatever you want. If you want Arabic, nope. Yes, finally. Okay, it's quite fast. Completing the setup. Very responsive. Okay, Netflix is already there. Set up full screen brightness. Okay. Wow. Okay, very nice. Assistance, Google is exactly the same here. Left side button. Okay. If you want to use camera, sure. Oh, can you notice that? Very crisp. Okay. Video. Says resistance to pavement, puddles and dirt, like sun and water, dust and waterproof. Toughest of top screen, 6.67. Robust and bright display. Gorilla Glass, capture 48 megapixel camera. You can see there at the back, says optics. Fast enduring performance. Because the battery is 4630 milliampere, so I don't think we need another case here, but in case you want, why not? Light case is, I think, more than enough for this. Very rugged. We don't want to waste some coffee, but for the sake of, is it? Okay, right there. Water, how about water test? Can we try it? Sure. Okay, water test. Right there. There you go, water test. Right. Water test, done deal. Now we need to run again on. Yes, still alive. Okay, we passed the IP68 water test. Now it's Wi-Fi, purely Wi-Fi. We want to perform the speed test. Let's see. What is the speed? There you go. Blazing 220 something. Almost there. Okay. 218. Now we want to turn off the Wi-Fi using our data. Speed, let's check the speed again, press again, now with data, there you go, using data now, our SIM card, almost the same, it reached 200, 204, small difference. Hope you like it, and you can comment right there, but do not mind it. Okay, pakimay na lang po, wag mo na ngayon, this is mine. Okay, thank you for watching and stay safe out there. Oh yeah.